I party with some of the most interesting people you're never likely to meet. And last time we did Mardi Gras, it wasn't me who woke up crying with his head against the curb. No, I hadn't gone to bed yet. And after our exploits, I head to the Pickwick. A little different than New Orleans, perhaps. But with a limited time Mardi Gras menu, hurricane bar specials, and 2 happy hours a day now through Fat Tuesday, you won't know where you are anyway. The Pickwick. Right where it's always been.